Categories or levels are referred to as factors in R. This R object allows us to treat categorical data accordingly so that it's not incorrectly interpreted in the program as a number or a string of text. If we have a look at the structure of our animal data frame we created in the video on vectors, we can see it includes three vectors here: animals, weight, and class tag. If we look closely at class tag here, we can see that this has been treated as an integer number when it is in fact a class represented as a number or tagged at its number class. To treat this accordingly, we need to turn it into a factor so that 1, 2, and 3 are factor levels or class labels. So we can simply do this using the asFactor function or the factor function in R. So we're going to override the numeric class tag vector and treat it as a factor in our animal dataset. So to do this, we just simply refer to our dataset. And we're looking at the class tag variable. I'm going to override this by turning all those values that we have there into factors. So once again, in our animal dataset, looking at our class tag variable. So now if we look at the structure of animals data, we can see that it is treated accordingly. It is now factors. So we have three distinct factor levels, factor level 1, 2, and 3 as our kind of class labels. In the next video, we'll look at calling pre-built functions in R.